really nice cup of tea. Did you not get one?
Gail worked her way up from the bottom.
I'm going to have to take my jacket off in a minute. I'm having to do like proper work. I thought I was going to be hanging out, having my hair done.
Oh, wow.
She is gorgeous, isn't she?
She's very pretty.
She's incredible. I think she may come to the Jubilee.
I think she should.
Wow. I'm spoiled rotten by L'Oreal. Spoiled rotten, so I have everything to do with them, nail polish, lipstick. I mean, I'm literally dripping in L'Oreal.
Okay, so I'm here in Cannes. I'm getting ready for the red carpet with L'Oreal tonight. So the dress I'm wearing right now is Proenza Scuola and the colour green, I just love. I'm quite an olive skin tone, so it complements my skin tone, and then I can wear a bright lipstick. And the shoes, I mean, literally, I'm in shoe heaven. I could have stayed here all day just trying them on. My must-haves are, you've got to have a lip gloss handy. You've got to have mascara and a bit of bronzer, always helps. So just keep the three things in the bag and they're always there to hand. The Cannes Film Festival red carpet's the most glamorous red carpet you'll ever see. It's stunning, literally. You have stairs of red carpet. Even the paparazzi are dressed smart, and that's saying something. I bought some daytime stuff, because when you travel, you need to have some options. So this is my little Kasubi daytime. I love this because it's got a little bit of leopard print on, bit of colour. So I can wear that with some gorgeous, colourful shoes, which I'm loving at the moment. I also brought a trouser option in case the dress is a bit much. Sometimes when you're sitting and talking to people, it's nice to have some trousers on so you don't feel uncomfortable. And I can wear them with some amazing tribal shoes. They are Giuseppe Zanotti. I have them in black too. And obviously for the do moment for the red carpet, you've got to have something really wow and really amazing. So an option I have for tonight is this gorgeous Cavalli dress, which he actually made for me, which I'm absolutely thrilled about. It's stunning. It'll either be for Cannes or maybe for the Queen's Jubilee. It's not even about reinventing anything for me, it's more about having fun and feeling different with what I'm wearing or what the occasion is. So for a new video, you just want to feel fresh, you know? You want to feel like you don't want to see the same hair that you had 2 months ago. It just comes with the territory. I think that's why you say it so often. These travel with me just so I can stare at them. Now, they're absolutely amazing. Obviously, the colour attracted me to these. And with the nude, it kind of looks like just an extension over your foot with some bright colour on. Very flattering. Very high. But we like a bit of height. When you're only 5'3", you've got to have height, girls. That's another thing I would say. When you're short, platforms. When you're tall, kitten heels. I think brown's my fallback plan always, because it's my natural colour, and I think it's the colour that always looks best on you. It's nice to play with colour. I love experimenting with hair colour and changing it a lot, but I always go back to brown because it's back to the basics, it's back to what I was born with, you know, so it's an easy decision for me and it's something I feel comfortable with. I mean, I would go back red. I really enjoyed being red. But I don't think I would do the pink or the purple, I'm not that brave. If I was at home, this whole room would be covered in shoes, and from the floor to the ceiling. I do crazy things a lot for the love of fashion, like have sore feet for days on end. You do anything, you suffer for your art. Mm.